De Bruyne give City injury scare for Arsenal clash. Manchester City manager Pep Guardiola has suggested Kevin De Bruyne is a doubt for Arsenal's visit to the Etihad Stadium on Sunday after the midfielder was forced off with an injury against Inter Milan. De Bruyne was substituted at halftime during the 0-0 draw on Wednesday night. Guardiola said, "We'll assess tonight and I'll have more information tomorrow." Despite the injury, Guardiola was happy with City's performance. Please subscribe to my channel.